Hi everybody, and today we bring you a Kizomba routine that we call Saída Woman with Man's Cross. Let's see the video. Great, we hope you enjoy. My name is João Capel, at my side Vera Gomes, and let's learn this beautiful routine. We hope we can transmit you our knowledge about Kizomba. So we start with a Saída woman. So one, two, she's going outside, and now is the different step. It's the time that for us to the man to cross while she goes forward. So we cross three. Now we lead her, don't turn on the three, but after from the three to the four, we will do a side step, leading her to rotate 180 degrees. For us is a side step, almost a forward step there, okay? And very careful with your knees. And now we do a square. So for the lady, back, side, front, side, the woman, and we are on the place, pa, pa, forward, say the woman again, and step. Finish, we just do now a basic three in L shape. One, two, three, just to finish the eight counts, and we can do a five, six, seven, eight, so we are on the right time, okay? Now, and on this side, one, two, cross three, keep the shape there, don't turn on the three, three, and now you turn the lady for the four. Attention that we should be a little bit apart. You cannot do this very, very near. And now you lead her to go, and while you are on step, 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 say the woman, we are doing this a big way, so you can see, and L shape. Now with the counts facing you, Saída, one, two, cross three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, eight. Okay, so you do a basic two on the end just to finish five, six, seven, eight. Be very careful with your knees while you turn to don't touch your lady. And now for the lady, attention, this is the normal Kizomba basic hug. When we do from here, we will be a little bit far away, so you let her go a little bit apart, four, and then here you hug her a little bit more, and of course the lady comes more up. So you have, both of us, you have to practice. If you let, she's also letting go, yeah? If you hug her, she must go up. This. The worst thing is when we are apart and this happens, okay, but then the man wants to hug and the lady stays there. This should not happen, okay? You hug her and she hugs you more. So ladies, be very careful with this. So, one, two, release and hug. Release and hug, okay? Always having this very interesting thing, okay? Hope you enjoy. Don't forget to comment, to share, to subscribe all our videos, and comment and share and everything else. Yeah, I already told you, but so you can do it twice, okay? See you on the next video, and bye bye.